A bus driver and volunteer scout leader has been arrested over the alleged abuse of four children. Detectives will allege that the man used his position in the scouts to prey on his victims and fear that there may be more. Christian DeGaris reports.
The 52-year-old was not only still employed as a bus driver when police pounced, but was working a shift when he was cuffed and taken away. Police allege over nearly a decade he continually abused two boys, initially aged 7 and 8. He's also facing charges of attempted assault and acting indecently.
The police received certain bits of information, and from that information there was concerns to the welfare of children, and an investigation was launched into the matter.
The charges relate to abuse up until 2009, but police fear there may be more victims and want them to come forward.
She was linked with Scouts Australia and was also previously living in the Riverston area.
Police allege several of the offences happened at the scout leader's home, saying he'd managed to build up such a level of trust that the victims were allowed to stay over.
The defendant's standing in the community, being involved in the scouts, has sort of given an element of trust.
Scouts Australia issued a statement saying they had been helping police and they are constantly reviewing their processes in place to protect young people. The bus company said the accused man had been stood down and had passed his working with children test. He'll face court next month. Christian DeGaris, 10 News.